I see you, like, every song, you're like, I'm holding it together on this one, I've got it. Oh no, I'm fucking not holding it together. This one, I swear, I don't like this one. Like, oh my God, I'm falling apart. You wanna know what, though, I absolutely, think is amazing about that? People are really scared. Can you give her this? Is that okay? So this girl right here. No, this one, the one who's been crying the entire time. There's something amazing about putting just pure emotion out into the world and not giving a shit what other people think about. When we pushed our record back, it was kind of like, not hopeless, but a little bit hopeless. And we went and we worked all day on a song, and nothing came of the song that we worked on at all. And at the very last minute, there was this little tiny piano part. And Patrick's like, that's the one, that's the song, I got the whole fucking idea, you know? And it's about pure emotion like that. That's called The Last of the Real Ones.